Ayan, at welcome dito sa aking channel. Ang ating lalaroin ngayon ay Resident Evil Village na nai-release nga kahapon lang May 7, 2021 worldwide. At ngayon ay May 8, 2021. So ngayon lang tanto lalaroin dahil nagpahinga ako kahapon, medyo nahilo ako, no? So medyo nalaro ko siya ng konti pero hindi ko natuloy dahil nga nagpahinga ako kahapon. Kaya ngayon ay talagang lalagari tayo ng laro dito at we're going to discover the world of Resident Evil Village. Ayan, yung mga bago lang ha, mag-like at mag-subscribe lang dito sa YouTube, sa aking YouTube channel and hit that notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga future videos natin na may kinalaman pa rin sa mundo ng gaming. So, simulan na natin. This is, yan, Resident Evil Village. Ayan, so, yun nga, may continue na ako dahil nalaro ko siya kahapon pero mag-new game tayo ngayon. So, casual lang tayo, no, para ma-walkthrough lang natin kung hanggang saan yung kaya natin kahit ito yung pinaka-easy. Ayan. O, game. Daka na ba? Daan na ba kayo? Ayan. So, nabalitaan ko kasi nandito si Chris Redfield, ano. Tingnan natin. Game.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work.
Okay.
But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mm. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared. And with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal.
Nagkukwento nga.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Nagkukwento nga.
So more in return is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror.
Nakatakot naman talaga nga naman yung kwento, no?
There.
Yan yung baby nila ni Ethan.
She's asleep.
Fodor is with the creepy story. She's only 6 months old.
6 months.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
Yeah, keep them baby, no? Yeah.
I'll finish dinner.
Sige. And so from here, we're going to explore the house of
Rose.
Ethan and Mia.
Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
Okay, ikot tayo. Let's look around.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Ganda ng bahay, oh. Laki, no? Ano to?
Once you're a big girl, we'll have a drink together, all right?
Ayan. Papainumin yung bata, no? Pag lumaki daw. Pag iinuman daw. Ano natin? Ang niluluto mo?
Don't get too close to me when I'm cooking, babe.
Okay. Pasok tayo dito. Ang laki ng bahay.
She's going to grow beautiful.
Kitong bata. Laman. Kitong baby, oh. Tulog na tulog. Ay, narinig yata tayo.
Oh. You're there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Alam ko, narinig tayo, eh. Yung kanilang CR. Of course. Hindi rito yung ano nila.
Almost there, honey.
Yeah, malapit na tayo. So, ito na nga yung kwarto nila. And this is the crib of the baby. Who throws the bed, okay?
There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Ayan yung camera ng bata. So, let's look around. Ano to? Rose clothes for tomorrow. Ayan. Teddy bear. Hindi ko ito nakita kahapon eh. Ayan, tandaan natin yan ha. Ayan, yung teddy bear na yan. Dilaw yung ano... yung pinakamukha yung ilong niya. Bibig. Okay, laptop. Ano meron dito? Brush 621. So, 6 months pa lang yung bata. Ibig sabihin, July siguro ito nangyari. Itong story nito. Man, I had another fight. Accidentally mentioned what happened 3 years ago and she blew up at me. Finally settled down in our new life in Europe and can bring Rose up properly. But I still feel like part of me is trapped in that hellhole back in Louisiana. I know Mia doesn't like to talk about it, but we can really just forget everything and pretend it didn't happen. Should we face what happened there so we'll live our lives, Rose, without it hanging over our heads? Not that much, at least. I know Mia knows this too. She wouldn't have exploded like that at the hospital if she didn't care. Okay. Ayan natin dito. Meron dito eh. Ayan. Ito yung... ayan na. Date of birth. February... tama ba? Ah, hindi. August, an August ba? August. August 2, 2020 tama ba? Kasi hindi tama ba? 6 months, July, wait lang. August, September, October, November, December, January, February. Oo, tama oh. August 2. August 2 'yan. Height. Eh na siguro. Screen, other no. All research shows no issues. Patient is in good health. Applefield Memorial Hospital. Parang declaration.
Rose is ba? Fine.
Rose's spine. Rose's favorite toy. And mga unggoy. And monkey. Gun survival is a heavy...
it's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Okay. Look at this one. Ito. It's Mia. Saan natin? Kasal nila. Sa pagbubuntis. Sa paglabas. Eh, yeah, nice.
Galaw. I wish I could stay like this forever.
Okay. Kay Mia. Ganda ng bahay, no? Very cozy, pero no, pero nakakatakot eh, no? Dilim. Ganda ng pagkakagawa ng bahay. Tingnan natin hanggang sa makarating tayo ng village kung ganun ba rin. Nabanggit ko kanina na nandito nga si Chris Redfield. Obvious naman, nagkalat na sa internet yung trailer niya. Napaisip ako kung sino pa yung mga makikita natin dito.
Deep clean before Rose starts walking around.
Like for example, sina Claire, yung kapatid niya, si Claire Redfield, sina Jill Valentine, si Leon, ayan. Ito, curtain closes on the Dolby gas incident. A committee have completed their 18-day investigation to the Dolby toxic gas leak in Louisiana 2017. It concluded that death were caused by a leak of natural gas that had built up in the caves under the area. Jack Baker, 57, and his family were exposed to the gas, perished. Oh, Ethan Winters and his wife were also believed to be have been nearby, but their current whereabouts are unknown. The entire area is closed up by officials who believe it will be at least 10 years before the area is habitable again. Grabe, no? So ito siguro yung nangyari dun sa Resident Evil 7. Ano, kaya lang ako, meron ako rito Resident Evil 7, but until now, guys, ha, for the record, hindi ko pa siya natatapos. Oh, kasi oh, kabibili ko lang din itong ano, itong taon lang din na to. Sige, banan tayo kay Mia. Kaya abangan nyo rin yan, ha. Ihuli ko na lang. Parang gawin na lang natin, parang prequel na lang. Inuna ko kasi yung 8 bago laruin yung 7, kaya ayan, sorry naman.
Hey! Keep it down.
Just making sure it's locked.
Oh. What's happening, BB? Ito yung
she's asleep.
Camera, oh. Tutulog pa rin yung bata. Okay. What's this? Rose diapers. She started to outgrow them. Oh, ganun talaga pag lumalaki, no? Baby ka, no? Parang lumiliit yung diaper, pero lumalaki na talaga yung bata. Ito. Okay. Oh. What's this? Jazz albums you, huh? You were never able to get when you were young. Bagay. Ito na ba? Wait lang. Oh. Ganda talaga ng bahay. Wala akong masabi.
Mom got you another new book?
ABC. Okay. Let's talk to Mia.
Hello, Mia.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a, well, like a baby. Mm, that smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's chorba de legume.
Chorba de legume.
Local recipe.
Wow, chorba de legume.
You're full native, haven't you?
Chorba de legume.
Local wine, too.
Sa atin,
but
basa
if you're gonna keep soaking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any.
Chorba.
You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
seriously, be- Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I just, I don't understand why you are so-
Oh my God. Bumaril sa kanya.
Mia! Balikat. Get down!
Get down! Binaril ka na, tumingala ka pa. Oh my God.
Mia!
Oh, oh my God. Yeah, pumatay kay Mia. Siguro, para sa mga kanonood pala, magugulag kayo kung sino yung pumatay sa kanya. Bas, grabe, no? Grabe, Lodge.
Mia! Oh God!
What the heck? That is, oh my God, Chris Redfield.
What the hell?
What the heck?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! Oh no! Oh my God.
What? Why?
You're crazy, man. Crazy. Chris Redfield. Huh? Chris Redfield from Resident Evil 1. Saman
go
sina.
Move!
Sundalo, sundalo. Oh my God, what the heck?
Clear. Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Package?
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Oh man. Grabe. Brutal.
Rose.
Oh, baby.
Get him out.
Kamay naman eh, di ba? Ba't sa paa? Kaladkad talaga. Kaladkad. Ayun na, cellphone. Tumutunod, no? Ringtone. Ano, ano. Ayun. Matawag.
Hey,
flashback.
Josh.
Okay, flashback to.
I've got your daughter's results back and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else.
But check up.
I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Work. Flashback. My little angel. Ayan, nga pala, nakalimutan kong banggitin. Ito yung nilalaro natin sa PS4 Pro. Wala ba tayong PS5 dahil ang hirap umorder, ano? Pakahirap. Ang hirap umorder. Scalpers, alos doble, no? Huwag na lang. Antayin na lang natin na mag-regularize yung price sa ano, sa mga store, gaming store. Ayan na, balik na yun. May cellphone ulit. Kaya siguro siya nag-flashback dahil may tumutunog talaga na
Jesus.
Ringtone sa cellphone. Ayan, no? Ayan na. Ah, ito, nakita ko ito. Sagutin mo.
Ayan. About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off our corner.
Ayun. May nag... Yung tumawag, hinahanap si Chris tsaka yung bata. Eh siya yung nakasagot. Kaya lang patay na itong sundalo ni Chris. Ang tanong, nawawala si Chris tsaka yung bata.
What the hell happened here?
Yun din ang tanong namin. What the heck happened here? God. Oh boy, what's this? It's useless. What's this? Mission objectives. Eliminate target recovery body. Secure Rosemary Winters and Ethan Winters. Secure ha? Secure. Nakakuha naman sila. Move the two Winters to Site C for further investigation. At least two transport officers to accompany them. So kaya lang. Ayan, wala na. Ayun na yung tanong, nasan si Chris Redfield tsaka yung bata. Okay, let's go. Goodness. Ito na. Bagal, hindi siya makatakbo. So mukhang lakad lang talaga. God. May pakiramdam na, ang dilim-dilim na nga. Malamig pa. Yung ilaw mo ganyan. Grabe. Siguro hindi ka nalang babago, ano? Mas nasa ibang lugar ka pa. Hindi mo alam kung nasaan. Nanginig, oh. Oo, may tumatakbo. Naririnig niyo ba? Ngayon yung mahirap, eh, no? Yung mag-isa ka lang tapos makakarinig ka ng mga ganyan. Hirap. Ayan, so tayo dito. Ayan, nasugahan. Nice and easy, nice and easy. And R3. So meron di... Oh, naku si... Ay, magulong. Taman ganyan. Ayan. Oops. Naku, meron talaga nasa paligid eh. Ano ito? Binigti yung ibon. Brutal talaga eh, no? Oh. Lakas ng trip. Lang yan. Oh! Oh my God! Ganyanan! My God! Iingay eh, no? Saan ba tayo? Wow! Wow! Wow, man! Wow, no! Wow! What the heck is this? Hindi ko nakita yung kahapon, promise. Wow! Wow! Wow. Wow, para. Wow. Wow, man. Wow, wow. Ayun. Lang. Yun yung mga patay na baboy. Ayan. Ang pusa naman talaga. Ito go. Wow, dude. Wow. Ano to? Laking brush. No? Makakaiba. Ito na. Punta tayo sa village. Tapos may sugat ka pa sa kamay. Very nice. Ito, lubid. Makuha ba siya? Hindi. Kailangan buksan, Capcom. Pinakita nyo lang na may lubid pero hindi pwedeng kunin. Nice one, Capcom. O, ano gagawin ko dyan? Wala. Pasara lang. Wala ka dyan. Direct lang. Ayan. Ako po. Madilim, madilim. Mga kaibigan, madilim, madilim. Oh! Oh, no! What's this? Ayan, parang nakita ko itong picture dati. Hindi ko lang sa matandaan. Tingnan natin. Buksan natin. Bulaga. My God. Ayan. Ang damit tsaka parang mga files. Don't know. Ayan na. Ayan na, oh. Eh, mahirap yung may maano-ano eh. Yan yung owl. And the fox. Diyan lang kayo, ha? Aking gagalaw. Ayan na, may lamesa dito. My God. Dito pwede sa ano, ano, guys. Dito pwede sa claustrophobic. Takayin ka talaga sa puso dito. Ayan. Dada lang. Yan ang technique, eh. Samin natin to, ayan. Ito yung... Hindi siya si Jesus, obviously. Pero... Base na rin doon sa laro ko kahapon, marami tayong makikita ng ganito. Wala naman nakasulat. Wala naman kakaiba. Talaga natin. Oops! Nice and easy. Oop, yan na. Yan na, may kumakalatog. Natin. May dugo eh. Ay, may taga. Ayan. Diyos ko naman. May dugo. Fresh, fresh yung dugo. Gagawin natin dito, no, mga par. Ganun, par. No, ano, ano. Oh, oh, oh. What is that? What is that? Come on. Come on. Ganun, par. Sige. Sige, ano, ano, ano. Ano, ano. Oh, tayo. Ito, may ano pa, ito ba to? May ulo pa na. Ay, hindi. Ah, okay. Balik po tayo. Sige na, bahala na. Bahala na, bahala na. Oh, ayun eh. Ay, may tumatakbo eh. Ayun, oh. Ano? Ano, ano? Siyempre, dapat konting atras ka, no? Pag may tumatakbo, atras ka lang. Ayun, oh. Ay, may nahulog pala eh. Pasok tayo. Hindi pwede? Oh, ayun. Di ba, gumagalaw? Ayun yung ibon at saka yung pax. Oh, yung pax nandyan na yung pax, oh. Ah, di ba? Ulog yung owl. Ito, bahala na, ha? Bahala na. Yung magugulat yun, magtakot na lang kayo ng mata, ha? sige, ano, 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 may dugo, ano, fresh, ano. Ah, diba? Nasugatan pa siya kanina doon sa barbed wire. Tapos may dugo na naman. Madugo, eh, no? Madugo, mga par. Ano, par?
What did all this?
Malay ko. Ayan, alam ko lang, may butas dyan, eh. Tingnan natin. Ano ba naman ito, no? Ayan, tingnan natin. Ah, ito. Hindi. Ah, ayun, no. Nabarikadaan na yung dinaanan natin kanina. So, dito lang talaga tayo sa butas. So, tayo sa butas. Ayan, siguro may nag-transform. Siguro may idea na naman kayo, ano. Parang, hindi ko alam kung alam nyo yung movie na Underworld. yung kay Kate Beckinsale. Yung mga lichens, no? Vampire versus lichens. Parang ganito rin na. May mga parang lichens dito, yung mga datrans.
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, tanong ko rin yan eh. What the hell are you, Ethan? And so, obviously, ito yung village, ano? Nasa harap niyong castle na yan. Resident Evil Village. Woohoo. Let's go. Takbo na, bahala na si Batman. Ayan. So, ayun. Mga vampire and lichens yung nandun sa underworld ni... Pinagbidahan nga ni ano no ni Kate Beckinsale. You know, one of my sa mga Hollywood actresses na hinahangaan ko ano, si Kate Beckinsale. And kaway-kaway sa mga nakakilala diyan kay Kate Beckinsale. The Underworld. Ewan ko napanood niyo 'yun. So, let's see kung meron tayong kailangan ko ito. Nice. Hindi ko alam. Okay. Patay na kabahay. Ano meron dito?
Maybe they're out?
Maybe. Ano nagluto? Umuusok pa eh, no? Mukhang mainit pa. Ako kumain, ano? Hindi na nga naguhugas. Binasag pa yung plato, no? Ayan, dito tayo. Ito yung sinasabi ko kanina. Na ang daming image na ganito, ano, na... Wait lang. Wala pa pala tayong weapon, syempre. Grabe. Tapos na nga tayo. O, di ba may naririnig na kayo? Alam mo yung tunog na mukhang mga agad talaga. Mukhang ito na eh. So far siguro ang di ko lang nagugustuhan dito ano, nung paglabas natin dun sa bahay ni Mia, medyo hindi na ganun ka ano, kaliwanag yung environment. Yes, oh, parang syempre yung ginawa siguro ng Capcom yung mood para medyo nakakatakot, creepy. Pero masyadong ano, masyadong mababa yung lighting para sa akin. Medyo masakit sa mata ang tumingin kahit maputi yung snow na titingnan mo. But majority of the pixels are ano, darkened kasi parang nagiging ano, tawag dito, madilim. Pero tingnan natin kung anong gagawa natin dito. Ayun, to. Nakalak. Open. Ayaw. Ano yun? Ano ba, CR ba yan? Tsaka tingnan nyo yun doon, nagmapapansin nyo kung nalaro nyo yung Resident Evil 4 ni Leon Kennedy. Parang ganun yung feel nung pumasok din siya ron sa isang village. Ayan, diyan di natin pupunta na kami. Nakabarikada na dyan eh. Ayan na, nasasakyan. Puntahan ko na yan. So, doon tayo galing. So, dito naman. Ayan yung mga kambing, ayan ang putulong, makasabit nila yung ulo, no? Ano sa tingin nyo guys, kinain ba nila yung katawan, ay ginawang papaitan?
What happened?
Oops, may tumutulo pa nito. Oh, ayan. Masyadong dark eh. At saka medyo nakakaramdam talaga ako ng hilo. Kunting-kunti lang naman. Pero nung dinownload ko siya sa PC, yung demo, mas maganda yung pitik nung ano pag nung pag-turn niya. Compare dito sa console. Gamit kasi natin ay ano, PS4 Pro controller. Itong DualShock 4. Ano to, examine. It's locked. Pasok tayo dito. Siguro may tao dito kasi may apoy oh. Lighting natin. Masyadong mababa yung light level. Medyo masakit sa mata. Mamaya try natin ano. Ano to? Some force could break it.
Ayun, ito yung chili. Kunin natin. Ayun na, may tumutunog na. May tumutunog na eh. Ayan, break natin. Ito, first aid med. Ayun. Ganyan. Nasabi ko eh. Ha? Wait lang. Di ba meron? Hindi na-download akong ano eh. Downloadable content DLC. Hindi ko alam kung para saan. Saan na ba? Saan tayo? Meron na namang ano dito.
Did they just run out of the house?
Ayan. Mga kamote ba yan? Tadas. Wala na. Andayang buto nung ano, nung ano ba yan? Kambing ba yan? Oo, kambing ano. Mga ulo tas ni-display. Ayan, so handa ko lang kayo doon para ano, kasi naabutan ko pa ito kahapon, may part na nakakagulat dito ano. Medyo magugulatin kayo eh. Sinasabi ko lang ito, dito sa kurtina na yan. Ganyan na lang. Hindi naman yan spoiler.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you? Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and...
Kung basta babaril tatang, muntik na kaming tamaan.
What's going on? Oh no.
Yes, oh no.
They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? Do you have a gun? What? Please tell me you have a gun.
Kuchilyo you lang.
No, why would I?
Yeah.
Take it.
Sige na,
take it.
Ito yung mga, ano? Mga nagda-transform na... Beast.
Hey! Are you listening? Hey!
Oh, yun na. Grabe, yung kinagat-agad.
What the...
Grabe, grabe. Ang dugo.
Oh! Shit! Dead body.
Mga ta, ito siguro yung mga villager dito no na pinatay na lang ng kung sino man. Dami oh. Oh, elastic.
Jesus Christ.
Grabe, man. Oh.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
Oops. Ayun oh, may... Ayun oh, may tao rin oh. Nakayuko. Ayun na, ayun na. So dito na nga sa barbed wire kanina, kinagatay. Oh! Oh! Ow.
What the fuck was that?
Sa Tagalog siguro, aray na ng aray. Aray, aray! Nako, ito na yata yung laban. Oh. Nasa mukha. Loko ka. Sabay, sabay, sabay. Loko ka. Loko ka. Yon.
What the hell?
Kala mo ha? Mukhang nalabas na tayo dito. Sige, labas na tayo. Anak ng pating talaga. Kuha natin dito. Ayun. Ball cutter. Ito na. Nawala. Nawala yung ano. Yung lycan. Lycan ba yun? Ito. Ano to? Chemical fluid, chem fluid. Ayun, oh. Herb, green herb. Oh, apples. Kaya lang. Mahirap kumain ng apple pag kinagat yung ano mo, yung kamay mo ng ano. Yun. Kamila nitong wall cutter na to. Ayan na. Parang may tulay. Nakapunta ba tayo dyan? Ayan. Nakapunta naman pala. Kaya lang. Ito na yun. Oh, ayun o. May humila eh. May humila eh. May humila eh. Ano ba to? Ito mahirap dito eh. Ay, sus. Ayan na. Eto na. Eto na. Oops. Ayan, ako. Medyo delikado talaga tayo dito. Uy, 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 uy. Guys. Oh. Wag ganun, par. Wag ganun, ha. Wag ganun. Ay. Sus, sus. Isa-isa lang. Isa-isa lang. Isa-isa lang. Okay, magsabay-sabay. Oh! Oh, isa-isa lang kasi. Oh, 'di ba? Oh, 'di ba? Oh, 'di ba? Oh, 'di ba? Siyempre, natakbo mo kami. Isa-isa lang. Oh, may butas pa sa bubong, nakatatakbo. Oh, 'di ba? Ay, isa-isa lang kasi oh. Anak ka ng tinamang ano, galing ha? Okay, lapit. Gusto mo? Isa pa? Isa pa? Gusto mo? Andami nyo eh, no? Andami. Isa-isa lang. Paano tayo mananalo niyan?
Is it over?
Ano?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Come to my... tapos naging Louisa's something? Louisa's place? Ewan. Ito na lang, may bahala. O, diba? Ang hirap naman. Tatlo na yung daliri mo, tapos... Grabe. Ano to? Ayun yung ano. Grabe naman to. Ayun, nasira na yung daan. Mas sa likod. Another. Ang dilim eh, no? Medyo masakit, masakit sa mata. Slack from the other side. What the heck, dude? Buksan natin. It's locked from the other side and let's open it. Open it. Open it. Yan. Unlocked it. Ayun yung problema. Ang dami na yun. Pag tinira ko kaya to, bullying kaya tayo lahat. Malamang. Malamang. Ayun o. Dapat man lang kasi ano eh, no, isa-isa. Mayroon sabay-sabay eh. Sige, gawin natin ganito ah. Gawin muna natin, takbo lang tayo ng takbo. Yan na lang muna. Okay, go. Skunin agad natin to. Naku, may ano dito yung may shotgun. M1897. Ngayon yung pag-tutorial yung run. Yung pating talaga. Dammit. Oh! Isa-isa lang, dude. O ganun, eh, no? Ah, ano, eh, no? Oh! isa-isa lang. Sige, kaya-kaya. Isa-isa lang. Kaya magsabay-sabay. Oh, sige. Labas. Sige, labas. Sige. Alam mo, ha? Aatras kami, ha? Loko. Sige. Strategies with Robby pa. Ay, mahirap kasi ito. Ay, mahirap dito. Ganito. Masyadong... Masyadong madami. Anong gagawin
natin? There's no end to them.
Ayun na nga. Yun na nga eh. O, diba? O, tapos... O, ditakbo tayo. Taknang pating talaga, o. O, sige. O, ano? O, o! Daya naman. Alam mo yun? Lang yan. May itak. Andaya. Sa akin ko chill lang. Anak ka ng kanang tinamaan talaga. Oo. Oh, di ba? Andaya eh. Oh, ano? Oh, ano? Meron diyan eh. O, ano? Huwag tayo mananalo niyan. Dami. Isa nga lang, parang hirap-hirap patayin. Ay, pusa talaga, o. Naktang puta. O, ano gagawin natin dyan? Diba? Ano gagawin natin dyan? O, diba? Madaya, eh. Madaya. Ay, dami, o. Malods. Sige, lapit, lapit. Sige, lapit kayo. Makita nyo. O, sige. Sige, lapit pa. Loko kayo, ha? O, gusto nyo yan, ha? Gusto nyo yan. O, sige.
You're kidding.
Oh, my God. Oh! 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 Give me a break. Diba? Paano tayo mananalo nyan? Nahabol ka pa ng malaking, ano, no? Malaking gorilla dyan. Ay, pusang gala naman, no? Lods, oh. Oh man, that's not fair, dude. Oh, konti lang yung bala ko, no? Tapos ang dami nyo, no? Oh, sige. Isip-isip din, sige. Oh, sige. Oh, tapos. Oh, ano? Tapos makahabol kayo. Madaya eh, no? Oh, sige. Anong gagawin natin pag ganyan? Oh. Mas magtatanong tayo, hindi tayo nananalo, no? Oh, ano? Anong gagawin natin dito? Ang dami! What the heck is this? Whoa, dude! Whoa, man! Takbo muna! Anak ng... Tamaan ka talaga ng magaling. May malaking mamaw dyan, wag dyan. Whoa! Daya! Daya. Basta mananalo na ito. O corner pang wala. Oh man! Oh, huwag naman ganyan. Nakita ko sa agdan eh. Ayan o. Oh. Wala. Ayan. Ayan ha. Partida ha. Mga par. Nag-iisa lang ako. Anak ka ng... Paano tayo mananalo niya? No? Ang dami eh. Oh. O, sige. Itong Capcom na to eh, no? Oh my God. Ayan na. O, sige. O, ano? Ano na ngayon? O, pinapong ka pa. Ano gagawin natin dyan? Ayun, cutscene. Ay, cutscene na to. Ayan. Ay, mga bi... Grabe, oh. Ito yung cutscene. Toothbrush ka naman, pre, no? Harap ka sa akin, di kayo nagtutoothbrush, eh. Ayun yung malaking mama mo, oh. Grabe. Mabigat, par. Oo. Tatanong lang. Kita mo, tas puno ka ba? Mouthwash ka ba? Kaya mabiro, eh. Okay. Parang ngayon sa Resident Evil 4, no? Matapos kang umikot-ikot dun sa isang village, yung mga parang mga tao dun na baliw-baliw na nag-aano, ikot-ikot. Tapos nung narinig nila yung bell, nag-alisan din sila. So ganun din dito sa mga ano na to, mga werewolves dun sa under underworld ay ano yung mga lycans ang tawag. Vampires versus lycans. Yan, three pieces of fingers. Ayan yung matanda. Ayan, napansin ko na meron siyang Resident Evil 4 vibes. Meron siyang Resident Evil 4 vibes. It's locked. Ang daming lock. Oh, di ba? So babalik, ibig sabihin babalik tayo diyan. Tingnan natin 'tong matanda.
In life and in death.
Ito yung trailer.
We give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose?
Tinatanong ko eh.
The bell tolls for us all.
O, tapos sasara mo yung gate. Tapos tatawa ka. Diba? Lakas trip, no?
Rose is here?
O, tapos di na kayo makakapunta dyan. Ay, naka. Kaya natin to. Ito mga image na to. Yun, parang may ano na naman, no? Na obviously, hindi si Jesus yan. Natin. Baka meron tayong makuha dito. Uneasy to pick lock. Ayun, hindi ko rin paano kaya yun kasi na-download ko yung DLC. Di ba yung may code? Hindi ko alam kung nandun yung mga lockpick. Hindi ko alam kung paano i-access pa eh. Hindi ko alam. Baka nandito lang. Or, hindi ko alam eh. Ayan, kung ano, kung alam nyo kung paano yung gamitin ha, pakiano na lang. O baka na-skip ko lang, baka nandulan sa setting dun sa menu nung sa PlayStation, dun sa una, sa dun sa home screen, baka ina-activate pa. Pero baka may idea kayo kung paano agad eh. Comment nyo lang yan sa baba para makita ko agad kung paano gamitin yung ano, na-download kong DLC. Ayan. So okay, dito tayo. Ano to? Maiden of War. Okay. Ito, may mga ganito eh, oh. Diba? Ito, nung para saan kaya yan? Kasi base ron sa DLC, pag na-lock yung DLC, dapat meron na tayong lockpick. Pero titingnan ko naman tong menu, hindi ko alam eh, ba't wala yung lockpick? So yun, medyo ano lang. Hindi ko pa sure kung paano yun. Paki-comment na lang sa baba para mabasa ko na lang agad. Ayan. Kung alam nyo kung paano i-access agad yung lockpick. Tabaralin ko na to. Ayan yung crystal fragment. Can I view? Tingnan na lang natin itong mukhang nasa ano tayo. Graveyard. Ayun, no, may item doon. No? Kaya lang, lock na naman eh. No? Diba aakyat dito? Wala, walang daan talaga. Oops, ano to? Ayun, herb. Green herb. Castle din.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Ah, may ilalagay o, dalawa. Parang mukha ng Itong parang devil. Mukha ng babae. Oh well. Ito tayo dito. What's this place? Ito pala yun. Parang may mga saint. Ito simbahan. Parang dasalan. Ganun ba? Yes. I think yes. Kaya lang kakaibo. Tingnan mo. Diba? Tingnan nyo. Ayun. Ito yung Dimitrescu ba? Yung malaking ano? Malaking bulas. Pick up natin. Ayan. Ito yung bilog. Oh. Tama. Maiden's Crest. Creepy oh. Oh, ito yung nasa trailer. Yung lalaki. Ayan. So, okay. Anyway. What's this? Sige. Ito na tayo doon. Labas tayo. Ayun, may use typewriter to save your progress. Ayan. Save muna tayo. So, this is our first save. Ay, salamat. Nakapag-save din. Meron na. Village Church. Ayan nga. Find a way to open the castle gate. So, nakaka 43 minutes na pala tayo sa game. Ayun, so, I think, abangan nyo yung part 2 nitong ating Resident Evil Village raw gameplay, ano. So, this is just the part 1. So, may save na tayo, and, mas magiging masaya ako kung magiging parte kayo ng itong video na ito. So, i-comment nyo lang, mag-comment lang kayo kung may mga alam pa kayo na tricks dito sa Resident Evil Village since ito'y kalalabas pa lang. Ayan. And take note din na itong mga gameplay natin ay raw dahil hindi tayo nanonood ng spoilers sa kahit anumang website, sa Google, sa YouTube, or sa Facebook. Hindi ako nanonood ng mga spoiler doon. No? Para talagang raw na raw yung makikita nyo na reactions, and at the same time yung gameplay na ipapakita ko sa inyo dito nga sa Resident Evil Village. So ayun, so once again, kung ano yung mga feedback nyo, i-comment nyo lang yun sa baba. Baka meron kayong mga suggestion para makatulong kung paano natin matapos agad yung game. Ayun, so once again, encourage ko yun na lahat yan i-comment nyo lang sa baba. And kung hindi pa kayo kung bago lang kayo rito sa akin channel, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga future videos natin na may kinalaman pa rin sa mundo ng gaming. So yun lang at maraming salamat and I'll catch you up again next time!